Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, teacher accused of beating female student athlete arrested and charged by Clarendon police. Successful reggae racers, bikers return to the island after creating history at regional championship. And trainer Anthony Baba Nunes shells out record-breaking figure at annual Toba yearling sale. Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. The details after the break.